the masks. It's going to be really a voluntary thing. Wearing a face mask as I greet presidents, prime ministers, dictators, kings, queens. I don't know. Somehow I don't see it for myself.